Hey, I'm Andy with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to show you how to use your motion shot feature on your Sony Smart Tennis Sensor app. This allows you to take a sequence of still images of one of your shots recorded through the live video mode, and it also syncs up with the data that your sensor picks up. To start, make sure you've got both the Sony Tennis Sensor and the motion shot app downloaded to your tablet. We're going to go into the Tennis Sensor app. I'm going to assume that your sensor is already connected to your device. If you don't know how to do that, make sure to check out our How to Use the Sony Sensor video. It'll tell you all about how to get started and how to get the sensor connected to your device. We're going to tap to start the live mode. Press this red button down here to go into your live video mode. And now we're ready to shoot live video. Go ahead and hit a few shots. Get someone to record you. As you can see, each time you hit the ball, the data from that shot's gonna pop up onto the screen and coincide exactly with that video, which is already a very cool feature in itself. Now we're gonna take this video and turn it into the sequence of stills. Once you've shot your video, you can click the thumbnail in the bottom right corner there to now review your shots. Press play, and your video will play along with the corresponding data from each shot that you hit. This little button here is going to enable us to use the motion shot feature, and we can scroll through the different shots that we hit using these fast forward buttons or rewind buttons. So let's take the first shot that I hit, rewind all the way back, press play. As that shot is playing, that button will illuminate. We'll click that, confirm the shot that we want to use. Once we're at this screen, we want to open in the motion shot app. And we click it, and that will open up the motion shot app, and it'll go through this little importing process here. It takes the video and breaks it down into the still images. And once it's done, it'll pop up into this screen, and this is the vertical shot sequence. On the right here, we can scroll through how many images we want to have. So we can have as many as 8 images across, or as few as 3 or 2 if you want. So let's use 7 for today. And once you've selected that, you're gonna click and hold on each frame and drag the still image into each frame. And we're gonna do that for each one of the 7 frames of the shot. So hold the finger down, push it over to the left here. Put yourself in the middle of that frame. Now we're starting to build that little image sequence. And there we go. And so now we've completed that, we've centered up our images. We can press save. Now it's going to import it back into the Sony Tennis Sensor app, and we'll be able to view that shot or that still sequence with the data from your shot there. Once you're at that screen, you've got your image. You can do whatever you want with it. You can import it, save it if you'd like there. We've saved it to the tablet. And that way now you've got your sequence of still images of your shot with your data that corresponds to that individual shot. And that was a quick how-to video on how to use your motion shot feature on the Sony Smart Tennis Sensor app. For more how-to videos on how to use tennis sensors or for any of your tennis gear information, be sure to always come to tenniswarehouse.com.